South Africa is different. The you who leave South Africa won't be the same as the you who arrived. You'll find that there's nothing ordinary about this place. Because you don't just visit South Africa, you will meet South Africa. You will meet the wide open beaches of the Wild Coast, and the chief whose ancestors have lived in the hills above the Guanyana River for 1,000 years. You'll meet a taxi driver and a Shebeen queen who you will never forget. You'll meet the golden light of the Thembavati as it covers everything in a soft amber glow that reminds you of how things once were and could be again. You'll meet a lady called Dani Anna in Boerkop, who will write her recipe for pickled fish on the back of the menu. You will meet a 70-year-old surfer who will tell you about the time he sat on his board, listening to a whale whose breathing sounded like the heartbeat of the ocean itself. You will go on a walk at night through the bush that you will never forget, because it was the night you felt you saw the stars for the very first time. You'll have supper under an acacia tree as the sun goes down, and giraffes gather by the watering hole. And years later, you'll find that the call of the hippo still seems to echo through your heart. You will meet South Africa, and you'll never be the same again. Because when you open your arms to embrace this country, you'll find that the you who leave South Africa won't be the same you who arrived. Because when you meet South Africa, you'll find that none of it, not one little bit, is ordinary.
dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Near the end of every year, during the wet season, an influx of baby vervet monkeys occur throughout the whole of Bambalela. Sadly, these ones in this enclosure are all orphaned and have lost their parents due to the intervention of man. They are lucky, as this is stage one on their path to freedom, back into the wild. Some vervets are stripped from those rights and will be in captivity for the remainder of their lives. Various cases of blindness, mental retardation from ex-pet abuse, a firecracker in a banana at a New Year's party. Loss of limbs from incidents with cars and poachers. Psychological challenges such as epilepsy and close encounters with their distant relatives, humans.
Euphoria is a popular wedding destination with numerous venues to choose from. Once you've settled in, the spa is obviously the next destination. The estate was designed with peace and tranquility in mind. The spa is tucked away in the bushveld, away from everything else, where you can relax in the sauna, enjoy a full body massage, or a hydrotherapeutic Vichy shower.
I'm Espia, I'm the director of golf at Paradise in the Waterberg. Our golf course is an 18-hole championship golf course designed by the legendary Hall of Fame golfer Annika Sorenstam, the first by Annika in Africa and the first and currently only lady designed golf course in South Africa. Our golf course is a true challenge of golf, from the driving, undulating links-like fairways, thick rough, challenging ravines on hole 2, 3, 10 and 18 to the putting greens. You want a challenge? It doesn't get much better than this. and if you're lucky, you might get some wildlife spectators.